Here are one of my latest funeral cover is Graftex. I have metal corners. This little, I think it's paper clip, at least something like that. This picture I have stamped and colored it and put some glossy accent in there. There is this little lace tablecloth, I think, and some paper I have glued down. Steam binding closure. And here we go. I have pocket, some pictures from Pinterest, some big papers from Journal Kit. I will put link below where you can go watch, like where you can buy them. Pocket. And there is also a little pocket. That one. All papers are tea-dyed again. Here is little pocket. I have this beautiful card that I have get and I cut it down and make pocket from it. It was embossed around here and when I ink it, that will came up beautifully. There is some leftover paper picture. Little tuck place. There also. I have to try be quick because my battery is so low. There is some picture. And they go back there and also in this way. Some lace and burlap under that picture. This one is tsunami rose and this other one I think it might be from Pinterest. Some doily. There is pocket. Tuck place. Okay. There I have this belly band. I have something in there. But this will open also, so you can write here. So there is pocket and that place. This is middle of the signature little parts in there. You can put something in there too. Some washi tape. Pictures from Pinterest and then this one is from Etsy. Little tag place, some leftover paper. And here also, this is Magnolia Fence die cuts. Some decoration. Doily. This one is actually what do you say? Oops. This one. Cake case. I have glued it down. There is belly band. Some picture from Etsy, and this is Tsunami Rose. This one is just decoration, it's some die cuts that have been made a long time. This is other side of that postcard. And here is something from Etsy, and this is Ego. These are from Pinterest, and this one is from Etsy. Again, belly band. Some Tsunami Roses, Etsy's, and this one is, I think it's Graphic 45. Here I have pocket, some papers, there is that place, belly band. And this is die cuts, and also this one. There is little pocket also. And here. And this is backside, and I have belly band here also. And some pictures. Some paper flower and lace flower in there. So that one is there. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and see you again. By the way, this one will be in my Etsy store, and there is link below in there too. Thanks.